Praise quickly.
Thank you so much. And next time I go out again, there is Grisha Bubia.
Whichever I am, I'm still easy.
And after our speech, the winner, Angel Grace.
At the shrine, we should call the bells of life, especially if it's how we will come. More candles to glow and more birthdays to come. At the shrine, just strike hard to seal all of your dreams and passion of life, hoping that someday you will be a successful person. Always remember that we are always here to support you. At the shrine, just enjoy your life and get this tomorrow. I love you.
Thank you so much. Next will be the Angel Grace. The call to go. Thank you so much for Mr. Chiba Iron Miles and the rest of the selection. And also, if you can do the Deaf and candle, let's call it in. The score, the bell.
Happy birthday. Ating birthday po ako matapos ito sa 8th birthday mo. Matapos ko, you are young with your relationship. Ating, kung bakit po kung tinitin para sa inyo, pag-deserve ko ang birthday mo. Pag-usta na lang sa mga birthday mo. For support sa kayo natin. At tapos,
ladies and gentlemen, wala pa wala sa palang bakan! Thank you so much, Miss Marcel Dabo, the Bubbles Lover. Palagi naman may pinagpunahan si Ate. Ang mag-beauty queen, yung your mother. Yes, thank you so much. And that concludes the Venomous 18 Candles. And moving forward, palapit na tayo sa ating stomach business. Alam mo, medyo may butterfly na sa ating sikura. But we'll finish just two more ceremonies before we proceed to our dinner. Kasi marami pa mga ceremonies for the second part of our program. Kaya kuhinahin muna natin ang mga ceremony ng ito. Kaya dapat tapusin muna natin bago tayo makakain ng ating dinner. Alright! Talaga naman si Santa Yaw na bubal na Beauty Queen. Oo, one of the renowned Beauty Queen ng South Cotabato, si Miss Clara Michelin. Ako yung Miss Vivali Powers. Mamukha ko siya tayo. Oo. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much, mga